Good morning, children. Welcome to the online session. In today's Science 2 session, let us begin with a new lesson, lesson number 9, Environmental Management. Changes in weather, importance of weather in living world, meteorology, monsoon model and climate prediction, mathematical holistic and statistical models. These are the topics today we have to learn. Changes in weather. Atmospheric conditions at a specific time at a particular place are referred to as weather. Atmospheric conditions depend upon a variety of factors. Which are the factors? Atmospheric pressure, sunlight, clouds, humidity, rainfall, visibility, temperature. You must have seen in the TV news, at the end of the news, they will announce today's weather report or the coming 24 hours weather report. Tomorrow, the sky will be cloudy or what will be the temperature. They are measuring with the help of various methods. So that all in this chapter we have to learn. Weather depends upon the prevailing conditions of the air. And today's weather was very cold, or yesterday it was little better like that we are seeing. So you should know the meaning of weather and climate. The climate of a particular region is the average of daily readings of various weather related parameters recorded for several years. Hence, climate is a long-term predominant condition of the atmosphere. Climate does not change continuously. Climate is that which remains constant in a region for a long duration. It is not only really for 1 or 2 days. Climate we say for 3 months, 6 months. Or in that area, the climate, now the climate is like that. So we will not visit that place now. Very cold it will be or very hot. So it is a long term factor. Weather is only for short term, for 1 day or 48 hours, for next to 72 hours. The weather will be like this. So you should not do like that. You should not go out from the home like that. Government sometimes they will declare, they will announce to the general public. Next is importance of weather in living world. Daily weather as also long-term climatic conditions influence human lifestyle directly or indirectly. Land, water bodies, plants and animals collectively form the natural environment on earth. This environment is responsible for the development of organisms. Land, we are depending upon the land for food, humans. Then water bodies, plants and animals collectively form natural environment. The climate of a particular region helps to determine the diet, clothing, housing, occupations and lifestyle of the people of that region. For example, the characteristic lifestyle of Kashmiri and Rajasthani people. India is a country, you know, variety of cultures. North one culture, in east one culture, west another one culture. Depending upon that, various lifestyle, food habits, their clothing, their lifestyle, you can observe throughout the India. This salinity of marine water, formation of oceanic currents, water cycle, etc. are all related to various weather and climatic factors. Various climatic factors bring about the weathering of rocks in the earth's crust. Climate plays a very important role in the formation of enrichment of soil. Microbes in the soil play an important role in formation of organic materials. This process depends upon various climatic factors. Thus, it is very clear that the study of meteorology is very important from the viewpoint of human life. Next is meteorology, that is the next The science that studies the interrelationship between the various components of air, natural cycles, geological movements of the earth and the climate is called meteorology. Meteorology includes the study of storms, clouds, rainfall, thunder, lightning, etc. Depending upon the study of such factors, weather forecasts are made. They are useful to common people, farmers, fisheries, aviation services, water transport and various other organizations. You must have heard that the government is announcing the fishermen not to go to ocean or this water for fishing. So next 24 hours heavy rain will be there, or cyclone will be there, storm will be there, or thunder lightning rainfall will be there. It is so how they are getting the messages from the IMD and they are giving the instructions. Meteorology department is there. Next is the India Meteorology Department provides important information regarding weather and climatic conditions to other departments like aviation, shipping, agriculture, irrigation, marine oil exploration and production, etc. Predictions regarding calamities like dust storms, sand storms, heavy rainfall, hot and cold waves, tsunami, etc. are communicated to various departments, all types of mass communication media and all citizens. For this purpose, India has launched several satellites equipped with high-class technology. So, through which media we are getting all these things? Through the satellites. India itself has its own satellites for getting the media, this weather reports and climatic changes. Next is about the Indian Meteorological Department was founded by the British in 1875 at Shimla. The head office is at Pune and its regional offices are at Mumbai, Kolkata, Chennai, Nagpur and Delhi. Maps are prepared daily, which indicate the daily predictions about the weather. Every day they are preparing the maps regarding the weather and they are giving to the various parts of India. You must have seen that today's temperature, major metropoles, that is in Delhi, in Mumbai, in Kolkata, in Chennai, the temperature was like this or like that. You must have seen from the TV news and all. This is the logo for Indian Meteorological Department. Such maps are prepared and published twice in every 24 hours. Monsoon model and climate prediction. That is the next session. The tradition forecast, the monsoon session is in India is older than 100 years. After the famine of 1877, H.F. Blandford, the founder of IMD, had made such a prediction for the first time, taking the snowfall in the Himalayas as a parameter for this prediction. With the initiative of Dr. Vasant Rao Gavarikar in the decade of the 1990s, a monsoon model based upon 16 worldwide climatic parameters was developed. This model was in use from 1990 to 2002. That is monsoon model. Who was the initiative taken? Dr. Vasant Rao, 1990s. Mathematical model, that is depending upon the statistics. Forecasts are made with the help of mathematical models which take into account estimates of current weather-related events and ongoing physical interactions between them. Data about current climatic parameters is mathematically analyzed with the help of the Param supercomputers. Various mathematical models based upon daily geographic events are developed by supercomputer technology. Supercomputers are there. They are using this mathematical model for the prediction of this weather and climate. Holistic method. That's the next session. In this model, predictions are based upon those parameters used in other models which have the greatest effect on the monsoon. Nowadays, predictions declared by IMD are the collective outcome of various models. This is called a holistic model. Weather, water, climate, environment. Statistical model. In this model, current climatic observations in a region are compared with earlier parameters. Comparative study in this model. Such as oceanic temperature, atmospheric pressure, and the nature of the monsoon rainfall of several years. They are always calculating 10 years, last 10 years, this area, how was the rainfall. Then only they will give flood. Now in Kerala and all, they had started flood, or in some area it was not there before 3-4 years before. Now for the past 2-3 years, they are also started. Now the coming 10 years weather, how they will determine? By finding out the previous 10 years rainfall in that particular area. Then only they will say, this area will be very heavy, very very heavy rainfall area, or there will be in Rajasthan, some other place their rainfall is not there. So they are usually studying the previous 10 years rainfall in that, or the climate in that particular area in Rajasthan. Then they will say, here the scarcity of rain will not come. That way, that is a statistical model. This data is comparatively analyzed by statistical methods, and predictions are made about the monsoon in the present conditions. This is they have shown different temperatures and different days, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, like that. Assignment, videos, we are giving the assignment. You have to write the assignment question answers daily. Whenever you get the video, write it, complete it that same day, and write the answers in the notebook. Give examples of the importance of climate in the living world with the explanations in your own words. Explain the differences weather and climate. Write short notes also. Meteorology, climatic factors, monsoon model. All the answers are given in the video itself. So you can once again watch it, write the answers. That's about today's session. Thank you. Stay safe. Have a nice day.